Identify the most reasonable units to measure the weight of the choices below. So we have an average adult, a slice of bread, a kitchen table, or a pack of gum. So I am an average adult, and I know that I weigh about 160 pounds. So I know that pounds are a pretty good measurement for about something the weight of an adult. So I'll put adults in that category right over there. Now we have a single slice of bread. So even a full loaf of bread doesn't weigh a lot. Maybe that gets close to a pound. But a slice of bread is going to be less than a pound. So I would do this in ounces. A kitchen table. Well, a kitchen table kind of weighs the same. It could, if it's a very large kitchen table, could weigh the same or more than an adult. So I would do this in pounds. And then a pack of gum. So once again, a pack of gum is fairly light. If you ever have been to the gym and held even a 1 pound or 2 pound weight, it weighs more than a pack of gum. So a pack of gum is going to be less than a pound. So ounces seem to make sense here.